Are you aware that there are three ungrateful phases of innovation?
Tell me them.
Phase one, you present something new, and then what do people say?
In Britain, certainly, they go, well, very interesting. Yeah. Wonderful. Yeah. But their immediate reaction is, I don't know, they push back.
Yeah, they push back. What I encountered is that they say, it's not possible.
Yeah. Maybe the British are more reserved. They're thinking that, but they won't.
Yeah. They're
maybe the Dutch
polite.
Are like,
yeah. It's not possible.
Okay.
And then you spend a lot of love, time, energy, engineers, designers here, prototypes, and you show, look, it's possible. And then they say, okay, so it's possible. But then we go to phase two, it's not. Think of government.
It's not legal, it's not within the legislation.
It's not allowed. Very good.
Yeah.
It's not allowed.
Right.
So the first time we worked on our light emitting highways, our smart highway, 2 months before the opening, minister would come, big thing. We got a letter from the government saying the permit to build is cancelled, is denied. And we're like, so we go there. We're like, what's going on? We have a big opening, we're working. And they say, yeah, there's a Dutch law which says that every line on the road has to be white. And you want to make a light emitting. Nobody slept for 2 nights. And in the middle of the second night, I think, I got a call from the Heijmans infrastructure company I worked with. Pick up the phone. He said, I got it. So what we did is put a sign in front of the road, which says it's a Dutch word called proefvak, which means like testing ground. And then suddenly when you place that sign, after that, anything is possible.
Right, really. And so make
a laboratory, make it a testing ground. And then we go to phase three. That's the most annoying. So it's not possible. It's not allowed. Yeah. We've conquered that. Eh? We sort of fixed that. What's the worst that can happen when you have something and you spend like 2 years, your love, your energy, and it's there and you've proven it? And what's the worst thing that somebody can say to you then?
Tell me.
4 months ago, top official China central government, eh? Perfect suit, like perfect English, smog-free project. We launched it in Beijing. We've proven that it worked. We were, etc. It was growing. And top official guy came to me, he patted me on the back, and he said, that's a good idea. Why didn't you do it before? And we're like, where were you 3 years ago? You know, we've been trying to contact you. Yeah. So I'm saying it with a smile, because once you realize that this is the perception of people, and in a way you change their perception, because you went from it's not possible to why is it not everywhere, that's a way of change. And it's my job to make things, to facilitate that change. Also for myself, that I question reality.
Yeah.
What is normal, what is not normal? I question my reality every day.